You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right, that was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
The feet being taken out from underneath you means anything can happen next.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Well, luckily the body hasn't absorbed too much of an attack up to this point. A ton of talent, a ton of ability. Certainly someone to keep an eye on.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost second.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Oh, this isn't good. And it's just getting worse. I wonder if the referee is too intimidated to do.
Oh, wow.
How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here. It's over. That's gotta be it.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Out of the way. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Looking highly motivated here.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick. Good grief!
Well, I don't know if you would categorize this as...
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Oh! I'm not sure I can watch this.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
We're looking at complete domination here. This is intense. It's like he's trying to force mind over matter and hoping that his body, specifically his leg, won't fail him now.
Yeah, this is a part of the struggle when you're in that ring that sometimes your mind says one thing, but your body does another.
End of story. This one's over.
He's pressing all the right buttons now.
When he gets going like this, there are few better.
Ow!
Ooh, that must have...
Oh, wow.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there.
You have to think that's it.
We're watching someone toying with their opponent. I don't know if the manhandling is going to end anytime soon, but this is almost...
Now that's how you make a statement.
Extra slow.
It's all academic from here. That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Oh, watch out. After a shot like that, you're gonna be walking funny, talking funny. Heck,
ow! Ooh.
This action has gotten completely out of control.
Not today, too fast.
Oh, out of nowhere!
There may be no stopping him.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and oh! Looks like another check in the win column.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Will it be enough for the win?
Just look.
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
Extreme Rules is such a dangerous night. Anytime you throw the rule book out the window, somebody is bound to get seriously hurt. Clearly on a mission here.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
We're looking at complete domination here.
These superstars will do whatever it takes to win here tonight.
Oh, wow.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Good Lord, he's just hell-bent on naming his opponent.
We're watching someone toying with their opponent. I don't...
Oh, man! Did you hear that?
Looks like another check in the win column.
I can't...
Man, that's it. Did you hear that?
I'm just glad I didn't feel it.
Oh, not again. Not again.
I didn't think this could get any worse. After this match, it won't look like they were in a fight. It'll look like they were hit by a car.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
This match has taken... it'll take a minor miracle to come back from this.
Man, that's gotta hurt. This is the kind of all-out battle that could end up anywhere, and the idea is to do whatever you need to win.
Boy, he just got laid out.
I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
Back and forth. How do these superstars keep doing it?
He's making a statement here with this attack. That's called being driven straight down to the canvas. What power.
No kidding. That was an awesome slam. Well, we're on the move here. End of story. This one's over.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here. Not today. Too fast.
That landed perfectly.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet. Lightning.
Oh, wow.
Oh, with authority. Well, we're on the move here.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Man, what a brutal attack. I'm telling you, if you didn't suffer from internal injuries before, you are now. I can guarantee it.
Cole, what's he got in mind? Ow! Ooh.
Did you see?
Oh, not again. Not again.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Wow. Look at this. We're seeing one person do their best to make sure another person can no longer compete.
That's it. He's out. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Why is the guy his opponent, and what's he going for here?
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
So damaging.
That's called being taken down the hard way. Sometimes it hurts the ego more than the body, but it's damaging nonetheless.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Two.
Shockwave sent down the spine.
Oh, man. I thought he might have been knocked out right there.
How's that for ferocious? Looks like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
Yeah.
Brutal.
Second time around. Seems to work, though. Get ready, folks. Get ready.
Going for the cover.
One. Two.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Submission locked in, and this might be it.
Oh, he's gonna have to block out the pain if he hopes to escape this.
He did it. What a huge win.